I'm still trying to get better at Procreate. I've been practicing pretty consistently these last couple of days, just recording, experimenting with the warp tool this time around, and trying some of the different blurs just to see how they work.